When I was called as an apostle, I was astonished because unlike my experience with other positions I had been appointed to or called to, I had no inkling that this was coming. It was a total surprise to me, to my family, and to the court where I served. And the Lord soon made that clear to me that He had chosen me, and the first challenge I felt was trying to see what an apostle is called to do.